It's slightly used attraction theater.
Hello and welcome to another episode of Slightly Used Attraction Theater. This is a video episode. I'm Gil.
And I'm Robby.
Yeah, that's Robby. And we're here for a very special occasion. We are going to look at Star Tours, which has only recently become qualified to be on our show. As you know, just a month ago.
Well, who decided this one? Quicky Von Quick or you did?
I don't know. I haven't seen him recently. Hoping that it stays that way.
Yeah, let's hope.
Let's hope. All right, let's start this and see what happens.
In a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
Someone died. I thought this was Star Tours.
Why does it say Star Wars?
And now prepare to read Moving Type.
Episode Star Tours.
Years after the Rebellion's defeat over the Empire, Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Apprentice came to...
Wait, Harry Potter?
A new armored space station. It must be the Pentagon. Oh, wait.
Okay, this is starting to get too long. I don't want to read this. I'm just going to fast forward through this.
Yeah, good idea.
And here we go, into the bowels.
Wait. No, the bay is that way. We're not supposed to go here. Do you notice something seriously wrong? Because that is the bay outside of the moon of Endor.
Yeah, I just noticed that.
And that's where we're departing from, yet that's where we're supposed to end up. Let's move on and see what happens.
Star Tours announces the arrival of the Endor Express. Once we've had a chance to service the star speeder, we'll begin our boarding procedures.
He said service the star speeder.
Hey.
May I have your attention, please?
No, you may not.
I don't want to hear you.
This is the boarding of the Endor Express, non-stop star speeder service to the moon of Endor. All passengers, please prepare for immediate boarding.
Prepare to make sail! Oh, wait, wrong interaction there.
I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations.
Hi, C-3PO. I would just like to point out right now the little icons up here, the no flash photography icon and the no perfume in a canister icon right there.
I know this is probably your first flight, and it's mine too.
That's strike one against Captain Pee-wee.
So I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield.
Hello.
Hello.
We're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on
R2,
our way.
Save us!
Back, relax, and
we don't want to be in here!
It's too late.
Darn.
Roger, control. All status
if
go.
You're blue and you don't know where
well,
to
we're,
go to...
Well, we're flying pretty good and smoothly for a start.
Contact departure control at 120.4.
Copy 120.4.
No, he said 120.5! Oh, I knew this was going to happen.
What the?
I knew I should have gotten those struts fixed before the flight! Those salt suspension! Well, it's a good thing we're the only ones on this.
A little shortcut.
Sure you did.
Sure,
just watch the road.
Yeah.
Or whatever that is. Ah! We're going way too fast! We're not gonna stop in time! It's the same with all these teenage drivers.
Now what's the matter? Comets! Ladies and gentlemen, there may be some turbulence up ahead.
There would be a lot less turbulence if you watched the road. Or the space area, whatever it's called. There would also be less turbulence if you didn't fly directly towards the comets.
This
can only end well for the Federation. I would also like to point out the Michael Eisner no open heart surgery icon that has appeared on top there. Ah, we're gonna crash into a mirror!
Well, you can
Your head is way too high up. Every time he turns away from watching the road, something bad happens. Case in point. Idiot.
Oh no!
Thank you, large headgear man! Yeah, this could only end well for us. We're in an active war zone without any weapons. As long as no one shoots at us, I think we're gonna be A-OK. Ah, someone shot at us! What are the odds? Well, I lived a good life, I don't know about you.
Where are we going?
Can I sue you?
Red 24, Red 30, follow me.
Hey, 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 notice he didn't say Star Tours follow me. He said Red 24 follow me. What are you doing, Pee-wee? Ah! Ah, we're going under the limbo bar!
Whoa!
That doesn't mean follow him! You know, I think this guy and I have a lot of different opinion on what is fun.
Yeah.
Ah, I wonder what's gonna happen now. Ship exploded! Oh, don't say light speed with this guy! No, no, no! Oh no, we're gonna go too fast again!
Ah!
Something bad's gonna happen now. I know.
Hey, look at Lou Ferrigno back there. Looking good, I must say, in your muscle t-shirt.
Bye-bye. Thank you. You hijacked the plane. Now you have to leave.
Now please, remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Oh, and do make sure you have your personal belongings. Thank you.
Let's get the hell out of here!
Yeah!
And that's the show. So I think we made it. I think I'm still in one piece. I don't know about you, Robby, but...
I'm still good. I'm all in one piece here. But I know. Have a terrible headache from that.
Oh, I know. I think Expo is in need of some serious psychological therapy now. It's okay. It's going to be okay, Dudley. It's going to be okay. Don't worry about it. Okay. All right. Put you on my there. Anyway,
that concludes. Uh-oh, Dudley fell over.
Well, there's a reason that he's Canadian. Anyway, that was our first video episode of Slightly Used Attraction Theater. I thoroughly didn't enjoy it, but, you know, it's the most fun that I'm ever not going to have, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, anyway, we'll be back with some more later on. That was Star Tours, and I hope for your good that you never do this. And if, by chance, you happen to see Captain Pee-wee walking down your street, be sure to throw him off the edge of a cliff. Or preferably, place him at the edge of the runway at LAX, right before the A380 is coming in from Australia, because you know that it's going to be good.
Oh, definitely. Totally. And, if I may add also, if you want to learn, if you want to listen to more of us with just audio, then please go to lostboystudios.com/forum and go to LBS podcast and other audio shows, and you'll see Slightly Used Attraction Theater that has all the other episodes you can listen to with the audio show.
Yes, and if you do, you'll also receive kudos from me. Not kudos to Candy, but kudos to the meaningless gesture that we tell other people we're going to give them when we just want them to do something for us. Bye!
Bye-bye!